No rest for the wicked. Here is Mike with the weekend's weather.
Yeah, thank you, Stephen. Good evening once again. I want to go to bed. I'm very, very tired tonight. And I'll tell you what, it won't be such a bad idea because it is very, very cold outside. If you are hitting the town for your Friday night, make sure you do wear lots of coats and scarves and gloves. It is icy outside. 98 degrees for your weekend, both tomorrow and Sunday. Some showers on Sunday night. It is cold. How cold? Cold enough to snow. I like using that line. Let's have a look at these pictures. Yes, sirree. Snow began falling around 8:30 last night, above 1,400 metres as the mercury dropped to zero. On sunrise, with the temperature now 4 below, an icy southerly at a wind chill factor of minus 12, the flurries continued, and by about lunchtime, 5 centimetres of snow had whitened the higher peaks. These pictures from our friends at Falls Creek. Well, in Melbourne, it was 10 degrees this morning. It felt closer to 5, and 18 degrees the maximum. Fairly blue skies. Right now, 15 degrees, a southerly making no friends. A southerly currently blowing at 17 kilometres per hour. Around town, have a look at some of these minimums this morning. Out getting the paper at Coldstream, just 3 degrees. At Ferny Creek, it was 5. Across our chilly state, well, overnight up to 6 degrees colder than normal, and that's why you struggle to get out of bed. That's why the kids just wouldn't get out of bed. Windy in the east and the Alps, close to 100 k's at the likes of Hotham and Gobbo Island. Around Australia, 7 degrees in Canberra and Hobart this morning. It'll be icy in Canberra tonight for the Rugby League Anzac Clash. 20 today in Sydney and Adelaide. The weather charts, still a bit of cloud across southern Australia, including New South Wales, where a low is off the state of New South Wales. That will move northwards over the weekend. A strong high in the meantime travelling across from the west, but still we've got those cold southerlies as a result. And a cold front that'll reach us late Sunday, currently approaching southwest Western Australia. It looks like weakening considerably before it gets here, but good news, there will be some showers in that Sunday night, and the next week we have showers off and on many days. In Canberra tomorrow, 16 degrees, zero in Canberra tomorrow night. Sydney, heavy rain, windy weather, pretty average. Brisbane tomorrow, sunny and 25. Hobart, well, after only 13 degrees today, 15 tomorrow, but it will be wet. Adelaide 22, Perth likewise, but showers in the Wild West. Across our state, showers in parts of southern Victoria tonight with more snow in the Alps. Cold and frosty in the morning, the first real-time Jack will be out and about. Isolated showers in Gippsland and the Otways. Otherwise, we're looking at dry and mostly sunny skies elsewhere. Cold tomorrow morning, Horsham 1 to 20, Hamilton 3 to 19. And there is also a gale warning for the East Gippsland coast, a strong wind warning for the Central Gippsland coast. Around Melbourne, it will be cold tonight. Forget skimpy. Girls, rug up. Geelong 9 to 18 tomorrow, Frankston 10 to 17. Mount Dandenong 6 to 14. Out on the bays doing some sailing, we've got east-southeasterlies of 50 to 20 knots, wave 1.5 metres. Okay, for Melbourne itself, a mostly sunny day. Cloud will be fighting for some space, but not mostly sunny. 9, 19, 17 in your numbers, 19 the max in the early afternoon after a chilly old start to the weekend. Sunday, again 19, mostly sunny in the morning, fairly cloudy in the afternoon, patchy rain Sunday night. The rain continuing Monday around 11 to 19. Tuesday, an early shower. Tuesday, 2 to 19, Wednesday 21, Anzac Day 21, and this time next week should be fine, sunny and 24 degrees. That is the forecast. I'm off to hit the hay. I'll see you Monday night. Stephen.